Shri Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh. Welcome to Sikh TV News. Hello, I am Ekangshi Singh, and in the next 10 minutes, I'll get you all the latest news from Punjab. But before we begin the bulletin, let's have a quick look on the top stories of this morning. 50,000 Dera Sacha followers gathered with the stockpile weapons. State government on mission to generate the new jobs. Fatehgarh Sahib being announced the best performing district. Don't bother with Ram Rahim's verdict, but be ready for self-defense. The Panchkula police are there on toes as Sirsa-based Dera Sacha Sauda followers started reaching the Sector 23-based Naam Charcha Ghar 3 days ahead of the verdict in rape case against the chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim at the Central Bureau of Investigation Court here on 25th of August. Sources in the department confirm that at least 50,000 followers have already gathered here, and the number is swelling every hour. This despite the fact that security agencies were busy in the intense frisking of auto rickshaws and buses on the Zirakpur-Panchkula highway. Police stopped several vehicles at the Zirakpur main chowk but could not stop the followers walking towards the city. To reorganize the government machinery involved in employment generation, the Punjab government is setting up a state employment generation mission. Under this mission, district-level offices under respective deputy commissioners will be asked to assess and streamline the process of job listing in their respective areas. To grant formal approval to set up the mission, the issue is being tabled in cabinet meeting tomorrow. The government has already given an initial grant of Rs. 10 crore for setting up the mission offices. Fatehgarh Sahib district had achieved the first rank in country under the regular monitoring of mission Swachh and Swasth Bharat of the Union Government. Expressing satisfaction over the performance of these districts at the national level, Water Supply and Sanitation Minister Tripat Rajinder Singh Bajwa has underlined the need for laying more thrust on border districts of Amritsar, Firozpur, Gurdaspur and Pathankot under to this scheme. To make the rural areas the state open defecation free, the state government has already initiated a major program. Hardliner Sikhs have a history of conflict with the Dera, most violently over sector chief Gurmeet Ram Rahim alleged dressing up as Guru Gobind Singh, the 10th Sikh master in 2007. Gyani Gurbachan Singh, Jathedar of temporal seat Akal Takht in Amritsar on Wednesday, asked Sikhs to be ready for the things that will prevail due to the verdict and ensure the safety. He said the Dera's followers can materialize any unfortunate incident on the day of the verdict under their bad intentions, and that Sikhs shouldn't make arrangements for self-defense as well as the security of Gurdwaras. Sikhs should gather at Gurdwaras to keep vigil there to prevent any untoward incident. Well, that's it in this edition of news. See you tomorrow on the same time. Thanks for watching Sikh TV.